I got my concussion when I was a 5-year-old. I used to like going to McDonald's when I was young, not to eat the food, but to play with the slides and stuff. And I hit my head really hard, and then I found out that it was a concussion. My parents took me to the hospital, and it was a concussion. That's how I had my experience.